Hey guys, what's up? How you doing? It's your girl Sarah Smile in the building. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, you're highly welcome. Thank you guys. Thank you all for tuning in today again. Yeah, I am Sarah Smile and this is Inspired Smile Show. I inspire people about having deep and effective relationship with God, man, and with spouse. So, to today's topic, we're going to be talking about Reason with me on Inspired Smile Show, like I said before in my former video, is different from Get Inspired with Me on Inspired Smile Show. Get Inspired with Sarah is different from Reason with Sarah. Reason with Sarah is a very short video, but you love it so much. And kindly watch my other videos for you to understand more about this new video I'm about to put to you guys. So, before we move into this topic today, something is different about me. Can you guess? Yes, it is this lapel mic that I just got from Jumia. I've had this mic since, but I've just been scared to use it because this kind of mic, I have to connect it with my phone or any other place, like, and then it's going to record the audio, then I'll merge it together to get the audio and the video. You understand? I'm using two different Android phones. I'm using one for video, I'm using one for the audio connected to the mic, which is this. And I'm going to edit it. I'll silence the one on this video, then I'm going to like merge it together. Jigged. So I find it so good when I started using it, because I tried it before I started using it and I love it so much. And then I was like, actually, I've just started using this thing since. I was just scared. I was scared to be like, oh, this is not going to be too stressful and all. But thank God for everything. Yeah, thank God. Thirdly, something happened to me. I need to tell you guys. It's so painful, but it didn't pain me. I don't know why, but it's painful naturally. But it didn't pain me. Maybe because my name is Sarah Smilo. I don't know. I made up to 3 videos because I know I'm going to be like busy, tightly busy. I made 3 videos, 3 amazing videos, and I got a fake SD card, so that's how my video just went, like it went away like that, just like that. All my videos just disappeared, and then I was not able to post any of them. It was so painful, trust me, it was extremely painful. I said I'm going to tell you guys. So okay, moving on to today's topic, I'm ready to talk about the topic now. It's very simple. I want y'all to reason with me. I want the Holy Spirit to talk to you about what we are going to talk about today. And in this series, I'm going to be like referring it to Proverbs. So I'll talk about Proverbs chapter 15, verse 4, Proverbs 16, 24, and Proverbs 18, verse 4. Yes, this particular video is for those people that actually find it hard to understand the Bible or to get a just normal meaning. This is going to give you deeper meaning, and then it's going to allow the Holy Spirit to talk to you. You're going to hear from the Holy Spirit. So kindly place a comment in the comment section below if there's any other ideas, any other thing you feel you want to talk about, you are confused about, you want to rub minds with us. Place a comment in the comment section below. Tell us the scripture you want us to study on next time. And tell us the topic you want us to actually address in this video next time. Thank you very much. So, words are powerful. You have to be careful of the kind of words that come out of your mouth. Is it negative? Is it positive? If you watch my videos, I actually like made a video on negative words and positive words and how it affects lives. But in this video, I'm actually making reference to a scripture or 3 scriptures rather. You know, some people are just going to get pissed off, and then instead of them to be patient enough, they just feel they need to talk to this person, they need to tell this person what he deserves. But there is more to it actually. So if you think negative words build you up, what you feed on is going to be what is going to like dwell in you. So if you feel you just keep, I cannot make it, I'm not beautiful, I'm the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. Let me tell you the truth. And that is the fact. If you have any problem with that, deal with it. But as for me, I'm the most beautiful lady I've ever seen in my life. That is the kind of word you should be saying. It is positive. Do you get? Not that you just keep saying negative words to yourself or to people around you. Look at what it says in Proverbs chapter 15, verse 4. It says, gentle words bring life and health. A deceitful tongue crushes the spirit. So you feel you don't have the spirit, you don't know the spirit. It's because of your word, your tongue. Are you actually saying the right things? Are you actually saying the right words? Because it's going to judge you by what you say. You understand? Even another one says that kind words are like honey, sweet to the soul and healthy for the body. Let me tell you the truth. If you say you are sick, you'll be sick. But if you say you are healthy, even when you're experiencing one circumstances or the other, you will be healthy because it's going to leave you. It does not have a place in your life. You need to decree and declare what you want to happen in your life and not what is going to be happening in your life by the negative words you say. Do you understand what I'm trying to say? Now, let me go straight to the point. Negative words are wrong. If you see, go home after watching this video. If you're at home watching this video, after watching this video, talk to anybody and everybody around you that says negative words. And also stop saying negative words because it actually hurts your life. It actually hurts your feelings as well. So just be positive. Even if, look at what happened to me now, my videos. It's something that I can actually just conclude in my mind that I don't want to make video again. I'm tired of making video. Why is that going to happen to me? Like, I should just be depressed or something. But I choose to be happy. I choose to be positive about my life. And here I am making another video. And this is the second video I'm making. Yes. So I want you to all think about it and be positive. It won't cost you anything to actually reply someone in a nice and beautiful way, even when the person doesn't deserve it. That is why you need love. And love is God. If God is not in your life, you won't experience love. And if you don't experience love, you won't experience anything that has to do with happiness. So you just have to be positive in life and experience love all through the days of your life. And peace as well. You have peace from within. Just imagine someone offend you. You won't even have chance, but you won't even have time for the person because you have other important things to do. You have other important things the Holy Spirit is instructing you to do. So look at this talk. I want you to dwell on the word of God. That's the basics. If you dwell on the word of God, trust me, it's going to become a foundation in your life that you will know how to address any situation in your life. So look at Proverbs chapter 18, verse 4. It says, a person's words can be a life-giving water as well. Words of true wisdom are refreshing as a bubbling brook. Do you know what a bubbling brook means? It means a quiet, serene place with the quick sounds of water flowing over in rocks. That's the meaning of a bubbling brook. Or a babbling brook. But not get that. That's by the way. A babbling brook or a bubbling brook. So bottom line, what I'm trying to tell you now is be positive. It won't cost you anything. Do you understand? So we addressed three scriptures today. Don't forget Proverbs chapter 15, verse 4. Proverbs chapter 16, verse 24. And Proverbs chapter 18, verse 4. And in my first video, I actually made reference to my 3 days powerful program we're going to be having on the 14th, on the 15th, and 16th of this month, August. And you must just be there. If you're not in day one, you must be in day two, and you must be in or day three, because it's an Instagram live session with 6 powerful guests, 2 guests per day. But I'm going to do you a favor. After coming on that session, I'm going to make sure I save the video. Like, I'm going to try my possible best to save the video and make sure I post it here on YouTube. You understand? So kindly like, subscribe, and click the bell icon to get more updates on anything new so that you know the next time the new video comes in. So thank you very much, and I really appreciate this, my beautiful mic, and I appreciate you all for watching my video, and I hope you learned something new. Because please, there is nothing bad in you saying positive words. It won't hurt you no matter where you are. Even if you are not rich now, if you encourage your children, or you are positive, your children, they are positive, or anybody and everyone around you is positive, trust me, it's going to give you a very, very nice review, and it's going to give you a very better life that you will forever experience. And I hope you find this video helpful. If you find the video helpful, kindly click the like button and the subscribe button again. Click the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to click that bell icon below. And place a comment in the comment section below if you learned anything from this video. Thank you very much for watching. I'm so glad to have y'all here watching my video. God bless you. Have a beautiful day.